The widow of one of Cleveland's underground heroes wants to build a statue to honor her late husband. Comic book writer Harvey Pekar passed away last year at the age of 70. His wife Joyce wants to raise $30,000 to build a statue of him outside the Cleveland Heights University Heights Public Library. For more information on the fundraising process, go to fox8.com and look under Scene on TV.